Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Steve Jobs. You know, at the time of this recording, real life example, I'm on Facebook and the Cavaliers and the Warriors that are about to start the 2017 NBA Finals, that are about to go at it, and hopefully it's a great series. And I love it because someone says, LeBron James is the greatest of all time. And then all of a sudden, all the Michael Jordan fans and all the Steph Curry fans, woof, come into this newsfeed. Now, hey, I'm gonna be the first one to say this. Every time I see it, I get upset too, I get mad, but I never write nothing, but I love seeing pop, 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 pop. It's like David and Goliath fighting each other. It's like he's seeing Doomsday fight Superman. They're just going at it, and you're kind of wondering, geez, man, if you're so passionate about this particular topic, and there's nothing wrong with being passionate, but don't let being passionate about things that don't pay you overtake your life. When it comes to movies, I'm up there and I love movies. But if I got work, F the movie, I'm gonna work to make money. I love going on vacation, but if I have work, F the vacation so I can make this happen. I wanna make a career work. I wanna make this happen. I wanna make vision, ambition, desires, and goals become a reality. So don't let someone else's life overtake you. Don't let the Keeping Up with the Kardashians overtake your life, where someone could say that they know Kim Kardashian's favorite lip gloss, the makeup she uses, her hair products, the clothes she wears, what she wore at this particular gala, what she wore at this particular red carpet. There are people that know every single facet of Kim Kardashian. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's just that, what if you put that much dedication into Kim Kardashian, but into your own life? Imagine where you'd be today. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.